An industry that was nearly non-existent 7 years ago has suddenly caught everyone's fancy. And it isn't just big money venture funds or the online shopper. Jumping on the e-commerce bandwagon now are domestic investment banks looking to make a killing in one of the fastest growing sectors in Indian business. In the past 10 months, investors have put in $8.5 billion across 381 deals in the country, and e-commerce has contributed to more than one-third of the total deal value. Though a disproportionate amount has been invested in three companies, this number is likely to grow over the next 2 years, along with the size of the online retail industry from $2 billion in 2013 to $7.2 billion in 2016.
As we can see, the e-commerce industry is booming rapidly, and we are expecting this industry to be approximately $20 billion industry by the end of 2015. And it is currently at around $11 billion. So most of the investment bankers are trying to approach these firms, e-commerce firms, which are trying to raise money either from PE venture capitalists or the market itself. Obviously, the investment bankers want these companies to come over and raise money from the markets itself, because they'll have their bit in there. And other than that, though there are not a lot of companies which are the major players in e-commerce which are trying to raise money from the markets, but there are n number of small players which are trying to raise money from the markets through IPOs.
As investments increase, so will the deal flows, which is what domestic investment banks are looking to cash in on. While raising capital remains to be the dominant activity in the sector, investment banks are looking to offer other services as well, such as capital market listings and mergers and acquisitions.